Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, classmate. Today, I will discuss what I have learned in the feasibility study. First is you need to have a business plan. In doing a feasibility study indicates the goals, objectives, mission, and vision in your business. Indicates the management aspect, technical aspect, economic aspect, and the marketing aspect. So you need to know how to mark up the selling price, how to post your product, and you need to survey for the location of your business, know what is your customers, and most especially your capital budget. So in starting your business, it is important to have a respect for each other to make your business grow in the future, and you post it through social media to make your business well known, like post it through Facebook page, YouTube, Instagram, and everything. And I thank you.